could get out of jail, another nigga's going in. And your girl ain't loyal, she letting niggas in. She seen a nigga in a Benz, so she took a spin. She smoked a couple of blunts and hit the telly checking in. If your boy fuck your girl, don't blame the nigga, we call him snooze. Cause if it's not rape, she let him in, she just confused. So much niggas kinda hard for her to pick or choose. She's a thot because she thought before she made her move. You have your man in jail and you can't hold him down for 8 months. Fuck around, now you're pregnant, doing 8 months. When she breaks your heart, that's the moment when the hate comes. You have to separate the real from the fake ones. He's stressing for his girl, so in the bin he was a bully. Now he fresh up out of jail without a girl, he wants some pussy. And he keeps getting rejected and he's too broke to buy pussy. So he had to hit the trap, whipping dope like his cookies. I'm out late nights, no insurance on the whip, but I fix the plates right. As I see the bottom on the strip and switching lanes twice. Nothing on me though, just a stack of some weed that's already rolled. No strap, just an orange with a knife. So if the cops ask, then I'm peeling them a slice. Same ways, if you want beef, you'll catch it on sight. One phone call with niggas in U-Hauls will take it like your bitch only cheated cause she realized that I'm way better. I'll never lose, I'll knock you out like Mayweather. She said put some fruit punch in that leaf, make it taste better. Double action on the strap, make it spray better. If you hype up, I'm throwing bullets like a quarterback. Some niggas sold me some bush, so he's giving me the quarterback. Yeah, it's that same shit, different year. I bought a motorcycle with my M2 switching gears.